I wrestled in high school. I was captain of my team, undefeated. I studied physics in college, wrestled in college. I wrestled at Harvard. And, but to me, a wrestling match is just the laws of physics. And so, where's the tipping point? Where's the center of mass? What are the support forces? And that's how I thought about it.